Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is not going to be about any interview or any DIY. Today we are going to review a book. Yes, today's video is for all those people who love reading books. So without wasting any time, let's get into the video. So I recently read this book, Every Breath by Nicholas Sparks. So one of my friends recommended me this book because I love reading romantic novels. So the plot is very simple. The story is a romantic story, of course, which deals with the lives of True and Hope. True has come from Zimbabwe to Sunset Beach, North Carolina to meet his father for the very first time and to know more about his family and mother. Hope has also come to Sunset Beach to attend her friend's wedding. True is divorced and has a little son, whereas Hope is also in a relationship which according to her is going nowhere. They both meet each other by chance and click instantly and they fall in love. Knowing that they only have a weekend to spend time with each other, True and Hope have to decide that they will change their lives to be with each other. So I am not a very big fan of Nicholas Sparks. I have heard a lot about his previous novels like The Notebook and its movie edition as well. So I had high expectations from this book, but I'll admit that by the end I finished this book, I had mixed feelings. Now I'll just quickly tell you the things I liked in this story. The main thing that I enjoyed about the story was its simplicity. The whole scenario takes place on this beautiful sunset beach where two characters spend time with each other and fall in love. So you might think that if the story is simple and there's nothing unique about it, it might be boring. No, the author has written it in such a powerful and emotional manner that you'll stick on to every single word to know what happens next. I guess Nicholas Sparks has that magic where he can turn a simple story into a very, very, very special one. Also, I love the introduction by the author where he mentions that the story is based on two events. So when I was reading the story, I was so tempted to go to North Carolina and read through all the letters that were kept in and experience everything all the characters were experiencing. Now, in addition to Sunset Beach, I loved how the author described the beauty of South Africa and also all the landscapes of safari. Now, the things that I didn't like in the story was the insta love between two characters. Even when I was reading the story, I could sense True and Hope were infatuated with each other. But it was very difficult for me to believe that they both fall in love instantly and had such a deep connection. I mean, for me it was very unbelievable, especially in the second half of the story where True was still hanging on to her, was still waiting for her, though they just spent a weekend together, which for me was not enough to trust someone. So overall, Every Breath has its moments and it was emotional and nice at certain parts, but it lacks something special that makes it memorable. The reason why I read this book very quickly because it has a great writing style and not be content. So I rate this book 3.5 stars out of 5. That's it for now. Bye bye. Stay safe.